Hey guys, how are you? I just wanted to show you guys what fits inside the seed and sprout stacker because we get a lot of questions about that. So I'm just going to show you what different types of sandwiches you can actually fit inside the box. So, I've got a bunch of different breads here that I'm going to try and fit inside. So I've got a bagel, that fits fine. I've got some rice cakes, Archie's personal favourite with peanut butter, they fit absolutely fine. Some sourdough loaf, that's fine, that's even a bit roomy. You could fit in some beans down the side with that one. Pumpernickel. So that's what you can fit inside your seed and sprout stacker.